You asked also on the social side, and Nasdaq within the US has taken a leadership role in encouraging more transparency around the governance of companies as it pertains to diversity. So we put a proposal forward to our regulator to ask that companies that they would essentially submit a table that provides the diversity characteristics of their board once a year. And then we have a goal that we're asking them to meet, but not required to meet, of reaching at least two diverse board members on their boards over the next 4 years. Now, the only obligation they have is to disclose if they're not able to meet that and why. But so it's not a mandate or a quota, but we call it a have or explain rule. It's an encouragement. And so those are the areas that we're focused on from how do we continue to move corporate America forward in thinking through the way that that diversity really helps enhance the performance of companies, but also meeting more of the social goals that we have here in the country. Now, we're not a leader globally on this. There are many other economies that have already been focused on this for years. So we have the benefit of a lot of research that's been done to show the positive impacts. But in the US, we are taking a leadership role to try to move that forward.